You getting in the truck here?
Yeah, get straight across that bridge.
That's not going to work.
It is, because it ain't going to be there.
All right, let's go. So what is the plan here?
The plan is we're going straight across the bridge into enemy territory, and then we're going to park the truck and fuck them up.
Okay.
That sound like a plan?
Sound like a plan right up to the part where you said fuck them up.
Okay, then. We'll do our best.
You ready, boys?
What are we doing, Dorothy?
Feel free to bail out any time if you want, but this we're going all the way.
Let's go, 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 go. Pedal in the metal.
Make go to the bridge.
Mean foot to the floor.
Yeah. That too.
Pedal to the metal.
Was that you all over there, wasn't it?
It's your pants. Right.
You shit your pants again? Do not be afraid. I see their truck falling down the cliff.
Anyone got a rocket? There was only rocket men on board. Oh, I am.
No, we don't have a fucking support guy with us. No stopping! Keep going!
Keep going! Keep going!
Oh fucking hell! That's a tank! That's a tank!
Don't you
stop! Oh shit!
Tank.
What are you laughing at?
Are you looking for where those shots are coming from?
Yeah, is it you? Me and that fucking guy in white here.
You were having a right conversation there?
Yeah. I was just letting him tell him he was in white and he couldn't understand it. I don't think he still got it. And then he ran off shouting for the motherland.
Okay, buddy. I'll get him for you, don't worry.
Go get him, buddy. I'll see you in the next life.
Ciao.
Tell my mom. Tell...
Dude, I need a timer.
30 seconds.
Yeah.
On my way. Away from two soldiers chasing him. What?
Oh, I haven't got a second. Shit.
That's one in him. He's down, he's down.
Hoorah!
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Oh, you got a good job then, did you hear that? He's not said it the entire time you've been away. You've been back, mate. He's fucking got his tongue right up your...
Nice.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Oh, that was a bad job.
Maybe he just likes caviar.
Thank you, chap.
Ah!
It's a tank. There's a tank there. Though.
Kev, there's a fucking recon tank there behind you. He's behind you.
Oh my god.
John.
Oh.
Come on, buddy. Oh, he's there. Look.
Holy shit.
Is it a Sherman still up in that that recon tank?
He's coming for us, Kev. He's coming. Run.
That recon tank, I think Sean tried to put a satchel on it.
I did put one on.
And it's...
it's Jesus.
He's taking you the satchel.
He's gonna blow us up.
Oh, do you know what? I've not thought of that. That's a brilliant plan, isn't it?
Chuck Nelson. I don't know where he is now.
He's over there. Why hasn't he blown up yet?
That's him just gone up, isn't it?
No, he's there. There he is now. Hey, buddy!
That's in you. Oh. Guys,
nice of you to join the party!
Shot down enemy close by.
I won't lose on the eastern front for a little while.
Copy that. Or, jawohl.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Ha ha, buddy, you got a satchel on you. What a loser. What a loser you are. Look at you.
That's a long time reaper on.
Contact help, no one to blow.
30 seconds, I'm going to kill myself.
There's a satchel on it, there's a satchel on it. Oh, he's turning right.
Why did he fire a rocket?
Because he's a dick. Did he kill you?
Yeah, I'm punishing him.
Oh, it's getting close.
He's out, he jumped out, there's a guy there.
I don't think so, buddy.
That satchel off now.
Run! Run!
You're stuck.
Watch on that. Watch to your right. Watch to your right. Behind you. Behind you.
Oh, for God's sake.
Kev is experiencing the frustration that he's in the times.
No, artillery. As soon as you come in. Artillery.
Get back, satchel. You boys, get back. Ricky, get back. Get satchel in the corners. Get back. Get down here. Oh, sick.
Oh, shit. Grenade.
Fuck. Fuck off. Guy was getting up off the ground and he shot me as he was getting off the ground. How does that work? There's a satchel in there, soldier. Get out. Get out. Stay back. Stay back. Otis, stay back. Stay back, you pair of fuckers. Stay back. Fucking idiots.
What was the last game we played yesterday?
Oh, let loose.
Come on,
oh, fuck off!
Oh. And it started the frustration, guys. Come on, be more like Mal. Be calm, be chilled.
Shut up.
Oh! Fucking hell, mate. Grab. Stick your hand down your pants, mate. Grab a handful of. And start massaging yourself. You'll feel better in no time.